out. That's when he goes in there. Locker. It's alright. He's looking for that spray gun.
I should have worn my wolf hat.
Alright.
Instead of my thin wolf.
I have my phone.
Take it out. Come on down here. The ducks want over. Those ducks. The ducks want to come
down here, but your
dog's holding them. That's awesome.
Why?
Oh, she's looking for
that thing one, remember?
She's like, I think I left the duck over here.
You got them all.
I was going to say, learn how to count.
They're all there. She's so soft with these ducks. She's awesome. This is what you need in a good duck dog. You need a good soft duck dog. That's awesome. When you saw she's walking behind you, the other one was looking around and Jack had nowhere to go.
Why?
Yeah, don't let her go. Just give her the mark. She's going to go in, okay?
Ooh, I just went to that wine tasting and I got a wine that goes really good with dogs.
Well, if we get one, it's only $25.
What is sheep up to these days?
$125.
Oh, they're still $125? That's what they were when I started.
Really?
$125 a sheep.
They'll have ducks, they'll have pickups, and they'll get us, and you're going to get them.
Why?
Call her up.
Why? Here. Come.
Good girl.
Come.
Let her go get those other ones, we'll call it short, okay? But let her
go get them.
Let's see how she's going around to put that piece behind her. Look at her, she's so gentle. Oh, block her. You want to work on your big one. Get the whole flock. There you go. She's going to come around.
Good dog.
She's still looking for that loose duck. Look at that. You want that loose duck?
She's like,
but number six is not with us.
Hey, good. Good, you got him. Walk back there. Oh, block it. Guys, I think I'll open it. You want that loose duck. Okay, here we go.
He put your duck in a roll.
Maybe we better stop this.
Thank you.